that we have lost.
Hi, I'm Glenda Standeven.
I'm Julie Holker.
I'm Michelle Rickaby.
Yes, oh, we can choose to smile and to say that it was oh so worth the cost. So worth the cost.
I was diagnosed with bone cancer in 1987. I lost my entire right leg, my hip, and my pelvis in 1988.
I've been living with cancer for 14 years. I've had three different diagnoses of breast cancer, and I'm currently living with metastatic breast cancer.
I was diagnosed with Hodgkin's lymphoma in 1988, so that makes me a 22-year cancer survivor.
Choose and smile.
And I'm choosing to smile.
And I'm choosing to smile.
I'm choosing to smile.
We're choosing to smile.